believe. What the hell is this all about?
Is it hard to believe that a 300-pound man with muscles oozing everywhere win bodybuilding competitions and titles, but still know what it's like to feel vulnerable and afraid? Sometimes people see you in the middle of a successful situation and think, oh man, things must always have been great for you, without necessarily realizing that you've been somewhere. I've got a story to tell. Believe it or not, even when those experiences were as dark as they were, there still was promise, life, and opportunity beyond that. The most important thing that I think necessary that anybody needs to have in order to go from where they are to where they would like to be is desire and the belief that you can do it. We appreciate great things and we like to celebrate somebody being able to do something that is great. But sometimes when they accomplish something that is really, really, really big, it becomes hard to believe that we have something in common with them. No, I'm trying to tell you that we share the same thing. If you're willing to do the work, why can't you attain it?